Today is this very special day. Here to get out and sail in conditions that I have not had both sails up in before. Great day for it, excepting the air temperature right now, which is a little colder than desired. But it's currently 8:18 in the morning, so it will warm up a bit as the day goes on. Hope to get out, experiment with reefing. Never have reefed a sail before. Great day for it. Winds are out of the south, so I'll be sailing within a few miles of the south shore of Lake Erie. So weather or wave conditions are expected to be somewhere between 1 and 3 feet. Instead of building 4, 5, and 6 footers, if it were out of the usual, out of the north, northwest, northeast that I experience. So looking forward to getting up to whole speed and enjoying the day. We'll take some film as we go.
Lake Erie is like a box of chocolates. You never know what you're going to get. I have the strong winds out of the south that I wanted, but somebody forgot to tell the lake. There's a fairly significant set of waves from the west, northwest. I'd say it's got to be doing at least 1 to 3 feet. And maybe more. I've seen some of the largest waves I've ever been out in. From time to time. Here comes a good one. So instead of tacking upwind in it, I want a broad reach. No, I guess it would be a beam reach relative to the wind tacking into the waves. And at this point I only have the Jenny up. Doing a bit over 5 knots. Last I saw it. I'll check the wind in a moment. I don't think it's 20 knots yet. Lightning northwest. disgusting. Surprisingly peaceful out here. All right, my quiet place. Close haul. Starboard tack. Ginny only. Speed up to 6.5 knots. I saw 7 point something reading once. I'm guessing that was a fluke. Have not checked the wind recently. most I've seen is a 12, usually less. Strange but true.